NHS logo placement. So, we want to find the center of the shirt. Our buttons are in the center. We're going to come across 4 inches from the center. This works for an adult shirt. In most sizes, small, medium, large. Then we're going to come from that side seam. We're going to come down 7 inches from the seam. Right at the collar. Crosshairs. So when we hoop, that's where we place our logo.